Hazrat Adi bin Hatim radiyallahu anhu states that a man came to him to ask for 100 dirhams. Hazrat Adi radiyallahu anhu said, "You are asking me for 100 dirhams, whereas I am Hatim's son. By Allah Jalla Jalaluhu, I will not give it to you." He then said, "If I had not heard this saying of Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, that whoever swears an oath to do something, then finds something better than that, must do what is better." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 4255.